following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Preston, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wayne Barrett.
King, have you ever seen anybody more happy to deliver bad news than Bad News Barrett?
Let's see, aside from when Mr. McMahon fired Stone Cold Steve Austin, no, I haven't.
Approaching the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
What a superstar! So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
It really is amazing how far Daniel Bryan has come since the first season of NXT.
You might as well admit it, Cole. You never thought Daniel Bryan would get this big, did you? Oh, the punch connects. Reversal. A battle of wills now. Right hand driven right into the ribcage. Man, Wade Barrett, what offense! Spinebuster!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Wade Barrett showing no remorse.
Reversal there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Bad News Barrett.
A sweet combination. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Wade Barrett.
That'll get you some attention.
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
And the knuckles connect. Wade Barrett going to work. Barrett, massive side slam.
He's got him covered.
And Bryan kicks out at two.
And there's an elbow drop. Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Here we go. Finding the right moves right here. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Bad News Barrett.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Nice dodge there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Wade Barrett.
He's in a bad spot here.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Awesome.
he going to find? Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. How is he still on his feet? Watch out.
What strength.
Wade Barrett looking to capitalize. Oh!
Hard shot to Barrett. You know he felt that. Cover! Cover! What is keeping this competitor going?
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Swinging neckbreaker. Oh, launched back into the ring. What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
He's picked up a table. Oh, look at the emotion.
And he gets back in.
Barrett showing a bit of his ego here, but the fact of the matter is he can back it up.
He was one step ahead on that one. Great reversal.
Oh, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Back into the ring now. Non-stop assault against Daniel Bryan.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. And that should do it.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Oh, right off the skull! Oh, my God!
Did you hear the impact?
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Careening spine first into the barricade. Things are about to get ugly.
Again with the chair. The steel chair shots continue. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
What a counter.
He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Something tells me this won't be good. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Steps come into play, making that move even more destructive.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, it might be time to run. Timber, and he falls hard. Reversed by Daniel.
He was one step ahead on that one.
some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
He wasted no time.
Wade Barrett with an easy kick out there.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event. He gets out of trouble there.
You hear how his leg connected?
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
This could do it. Referee barely had time to begin a count there. What a match.
You don't want to do this.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What a counter that was. Oh, my gosh. Sit right into that steel post. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Then he tosses his opponent to the ground. He anticipated that move perfectly.
There's a cover.
Somehow, some way, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Whoa! Don't get up! Oh! Ow!
And he does it one more time.
Wade Barrett is extremely dangerous with his fist.
Big time strength there.
Oh, Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that.
He saw that one coming.
Watch out.
He just powered him up.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Oh, no, right on the steps.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
Be careful with that thing. Well, that steel chair does the damage.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to.
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Oh, and the knee connects.
He's looking to do more damage with that object.
Oh, man!
That's it.
Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Steel post.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
I'm not watching. Incoming.
He's measuring. Score the pin.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
Watch out.
What strength.
Has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
And he comes down on the table.
He's setting up.
Great counter.
In trouble. Hard shot sends him to the ground.
And now raining down huge fists like there's no tomorrow.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Wade Barrett kicks out at two.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
That'll leave a mark.
Watch out!
He just powered him up.
Oh, what a shot! Ow! What an elbow!
Will it be?
The quick kick.
Oh!
He thinks he has it. Two!
Oh, man, I thought he had it.
A terrific reversal by Bad News Barrett.
Ooh, a hard Irish whip.
Never short on confidence is Wade Barrett.
Watch out.
What strength.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, jeez, that's some serious pain.
Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
Oh, what an elbow!
Is barely able to get the shoulder up.
Reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Uh-oh, he's got it again.
And here's those vicious steel steps again.
Did you hear the impact?
Using the steps as a weapon. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
Oh my gosh! The steps were right there.
Work was being put in by Daniel Bryan.
And this has got to be it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Wade Barrett.
Oh, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester.
Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
The bare-knuckle fighter doing what he does best.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Wade Barrett is looking for something big here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Nice reversal by Bryan.
Yeah, that's where Bryan's quickness.
Whoa, what a counter.
And he's going to use the table as a weapon.
And that's a stiff kick.
Come on, put that down. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
What a reversal.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, no, no! Don't do this! Don't do this!
Second. Hear it?
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Oh man, repeated chair shots.
Again, this one's no disqualification.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Watch out!
What strength?
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Wade Barrett looking to capitalize.
Bryan looks like he's about to have some fun.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan. And will this be it? Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
Astonishing maneuver by Wade Barrett. Wow, that is just dangerous.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
What a move.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Three.
And that's the match.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Some of the action we saw during the match.
some highlights from the match.
Look at this.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Look who's come out